Come on, Dwayne Wade. Go Flash. Flash. It's the Ben now. Ben now. I love you. Jesus. 96-80. The refs are stealing the game from the Heat. I'm not joking. Udonis Haslam had his feet planted. Go to the replay. They called a foul on him. It was an offensive foul. It was an offensive foul. Hey, man, how you doing? From the Heat. It's home court advantage. The refs are scared of the crowd. I'm not joking. The refs are scared of the crowd. Yeah, this guy couldn't hit a three, but the refs are stealing the game from the Heat.
Lowry with 30 points.
30 points for Lowry. You gotta be joking.
This team has a 16-point lead with 9.
You know, man, it's Dwayne Wade and a couple of rookies. Wow. I'm happy to be free watching this game. Being happy. When there was a moment I wanted to kill myself a few weeks ago. Ben now. Ben now power. Ben now power. I love you, Ben now. I love Ben. I love you. Ben now power. Who is this guy? Bismarck Bione, what's his name? What's his name?
Lombo.
Never heard of him. Biombo. Biombo. Who is Biombo? Dwayne Wade. The Flash. Show. I'm Fox's biggest hit ever. We are all made of God. Love each other and make the world a happy, good place to live. Go Heat! Ben Malapower. Ben Malapower. Ben, I love you. This is stupid! Dwayne Wade is playing by himself with a couple of rookies, like a pickup game in the park, like he picked you and me. And we're playing Toronto Raptors. Oh, the big tough Toronto Raptors. You gotta be joking. Where's LeBron James? I miss LeBron. Where's the king? Where's the king?
Wait,
you know what they call Miami? The Magic Kingdom. They call, say something deep, they call Miami the Magic Kingdom. I am all about magic. Is that deep enough? Ben Malapower. Ben Malapower. You create magic. Ben, you created magic for me by allowing me to talk to your audience, Ben. Ben Malapower. Ben Malapower. I love you. Guy's name? You gotta be joking. I never heard of this guy. Where's LeBron James? Okay, who's that foul? Jesus. No. Yeah, I know 3 million people. I know. I know 3 million people. I know 3 million people. I know, Ben, I love you. That, my friend, is Ben Malapower. Fox Sports Radio. 3 million people strong. Ben Malapower. Oh, I love you, Ben. Fox TV executives. I need a television show, and I'm I got this apartment. Like magic after being homeless for 11 years. I got out of jail. When there was no way I was going to get out of jail. I never bonded out in my life. I did magic. I am a magic sorcerer in real life. And I just learned it at 57 years old because I'm pure of spirit and heart and intent. I love humanity. I love life and I know God. Because I've been reading channeled material my whole life. Seth speaks. Seth wrote 20 books through Jane Roberts. She channeled Seth. How's this for deep? Conversations with God, The Secret, Law of Attraction, Carlos Castaneda with Don Juan. Fox, are you listening? I've had the greatest education and creation of anyone ever. Because I've studied and I'm a skeptic. Now it turns out I'm a magic sorcerer. Maybe from outer space. I was adopted for real. I don't know my birth parents. You can't find them. Prove to me I'm not an alien from outer space. Find my real parents. Weedmanhippy. Magic alien from outer space wandering the beach. South Beach, hot chicks. Touching tourist lives with magic. Changing the course of their history. That's me, Fox. Are you listening? I think you can contact me here. Oh, great. Now it's 100 to 82. What is in my left pocket? What?
It's always a dangerous player's house starting to come in the air.
What are you saying? What's in my left pocket? Justice Winslow, a rookie. Pat Riley would be rolling over in his grave if he was dead.
I have a problem.
That's so funny.
Dangerous,
you're funny, the aliens. Oh, that's so funny. Hey, if you look at my video on YouTube, Weedmanhippy Wrongly Jailed, you will see light orbs. You will see light orbs, light, floating around me, coming in and out of reality. You will see that. I didn't see it until I watched the video. When you watch the video of Weedman wrongly jailed, you will magically see space aliens in the form of light, like wormholes, black holes, white holes, coming in and out of our reality.
You're gonna see that. Watch my video.
I'm a magic sorcerer, Fox.
I am.
I'm your biggest hit TV show.
I am.
The Adventures of Weedmanhippy.
The Adventures of Weedmanhippy.
No, I'm not joking.
I'm not joking.